Former Vice President Nixon meets with Israeli Defense Minister Moshe Dayan in Tel Aviv during a fact-finding tour of Israel. The ex-VP also talked with elder statesman David Ben-Gurion, Chief of Staff General Rabin, and U.S. Ambassador Walworth Barber. World politics by a veteran politician.